actions, because our opponents out there, they're really focusing on what we're doing, and we need to focus on what they're doing as well. And one of the things that we need to do is we need to galvanize ourselves. We are the next generation of South Sudan. It's a million! We have to keep in mind that we have how many people died in the Civil War? 2 million people died in the Civil War. We cannot let their memories just die like that. We have to take action. Thank you very much.
Good evening. First of all, I would like to be the next Miss South Sudan, because that's my homeland. That's where I come from. That's where my root runs deeper than anything in this world. Secondly, I believe that as women of the South, we have been abandoned for a very long time. We have been displaced, we have been mistreated, and the whole world has been shut from us. The whole world don't know what is going on. I believe that if I become the next Miss South Sudan, I will help unite us, and I will spread the news to the whole world that we are a living beings. We are the most largest country in Africa, and our culture runs deeper than anything. Thank you.
Good evening. The only thing I want to be Miss South Sudan, because we have the problem in Sudan, especially the orphan kids don't have a mother. I repeat it again, because Sudan needs help. Y'all have a lot of education. Y'all got to take back home to support our culture and support our people. We know we're right here in America. Everybody got a job and do anything to do, but you have to take it back home. We short of our people back home, about education, everything. Y'all know people back home in anger, don't have a food, everything.
Now, we're going to actually announce the winner. Ladies and gentlemen, the second princess of 2009 Miss South Sudan is contestant number 19.
Thank you.
contestant number 7.
Ladies
and gentlemen, the winner